My understanding was that he had a very aggressive timeline for the first power reactor.
He was told it would take forever, and he pushed it through very quickly.
Absolutely.
He was an absolute termagant, and other managers who have been less successful than they should have been were because they thought they were Rickover, and they weren't.